This is Deducter bringing you scenario 6 of Grand Campaign 43. This is Kursk North Armory. Basically, if you can get decisive victory on both maps of either the North or South path, you get access to a bonus scenario where you get a chance to attack the city of Kursk itself, which is still heavily defended, and most importantly, to try to capture some Soviet heavy tank prototypes. You can get two KV-85s on this map. One is here at this armory at 2412, and the other one is here at this armory 1421. So those are actually by far the two most important objectives. The city itself, it's not necessary to get decisive victory on this map. In fact, is fairly challenging given the short turn limit of 14 turns only. That's not a lot of turns to try to get this done. The good news is Soviet opposition is relatively weak on this map compared to previous maps. Bad news is there are a lot of Soviet heavy tanks. Each of these training fields is guarded by an elite Soviet tank. Fortunately, they're not too hard to deal with, since in this map, Soviets have relatively few aircraft. And what aircraft they do have is vulnerable and to fight my fighters. I only deployed 5 of them. It's not really necessary to get any more. Nevertheless, cases like this. Let's take a look. Okay, that's a lot of Soviet defenses. Two bombers concentrating in that region. I can call in a few more potentially. I think that's a good idea, actually. Let me think. Well, this isn't actually obvious, this puzzle here. Okay, I'm gonna have to think about this for a while. Actually, I think I know what I want to do. I want to use this artillery. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Here goes nothing. Okay, next. Good. Coined fighter bombers. There's a specific reason why I'm attacking this order. Next, calling my best fighter. That hurricane did a lot more damage than I thought it would. That should forcibly. Whoa, I thought it would surrender. 7 killed and only 2 suppressed. You see, that's the advantage of having experience on that unit. Yeah. Wow. Still, that was fairly clever. Right. I want to try to weaken this unit. Excellent. That lead tank is more resistant to attack than I thought it would be. Well. All right. I gotta think about this area a bit too. Alright, I thought of something relatively clever. If I can pull this off. also want to know what's in here. Could be some ambushes. I don't like to get ambushed. Don't want to place the elephant next to anti-tank gun. That's not a good idea unless I have some artillery support, which I won't. The elephant is stuck. Great. I know what to do. Ah, what good luck. We want to send this unit over here. That's okay, because this thing will soon be exhausted of ammo. Last but not least, I want to finish off that hurricane. I don't like that, to leave that Lee tank unmolested like that. But I am running out of units here to use. Well, let me think about the puzzle here. I always take a long time puzzling out these moves, because they are not easy. Alright, I have pretty a good idea of what I can do. This is, probably not something you want to do too often. There is a lead tank here. That thing can be a bit annoying. All right, situation is not too bad. I can put this pioneer in the city very safely with plus 2 initiative hero and overstrength. No Soviet unit is gonna come close to touching it. That went well. Ugh. Terrible luck there. I'm trying to get that unit some experience. Looks like that is harder to do than it seems. Alright, let's try this. Poor SE Panzer. That could have gone worse. Not quite. Let me think. Hmm. That didn't quite work the way I hoped it would. Ugh. This is actually a very serious problem. Right. Ah, this is not good. That's not a lot. I don't want to incur losses, but I guess I have no choice. Let's press the attack here. Do that, but I would leave my unit open. I don't like that. Hmm. Alright. There's a SU-152. That thing is best dealt with by a Stuka. Which will take me a turn at least to transfer it over. That's okay. Alright, I've cleared out all of those forces. Well, not breaking through there just yet. Good. I don't even feel like assaulting the city. There's no point until that artillery is dealt with. Let's proceed. Cautious manner. There's not much to do. I can't push ahead without my infantry support here. Whoa, where did that guy come from? That's actually surprisingly good luck on my part. I didn't realize I was already that close to one of the training grounds. I guess it's that one. Very good luck. I only lost one strength point there. That makes up for some of the bad luck. Yeah. All right. There's one thing even the best Soviet tank is weak to. It is ammo depletion techniques. Elephant's getting shot up a little, but that's okay. That's a 4-star unit versus a 1-star unit. Oh. Well. Good thing the ground attack model of the W190 can be used without having to worry so much about escorts, at least in an elite experience one like that. Good. Was there an anti-tank gun in there? I vaguely remember the answer is yes. Where did I kill it? Well, that's why we have recon. Looks like I did kill it. Good. Take the city. I'm gonna send my forces east. This little point in fighting over here. I think these forces are fine for now. All right. It's inevitable that against these elite tanks, even my Panthers will get a little shot up, but I'm not worried. Because they are trivial to kill once you exhaust them of ammo. Probably want to use a tiger to exhaust it, but it did nothing. My mobile artillery is otherwise occupied. All right. Does seem kind of a waste, but I have at least two fighters left, yeah. Push out as hard and fast as we can. Time is of the essence here. There doesn't appear to be any Soviet infantry outside that mountaineer. Which frankly is interdicted anyway. Yeah, that is somewhat dangerous. reinforce that. Not too many Soviet defenses here. There are only two waves of Soviet aircraft, so a lot of T-34s though. They seem to be heading towards that northeastern victory hex. Okay. Do this to start getting it some experience back. Stopping this Soviet attack is not going to be easy. Is this thing at 2 stars yet? Not quite. Huh. I'll need another bomber for next turn. I think we'll recall that. Excellent. Meanwhile, stopping the Soviet attack here in the west is not trivial. If I put this in here, I could ambush, but I don't know how many infantry Soviets are fielding over there, which complicates matters. I want to try to assault Kursk from the east, whereas the troops in the west will be more or less in a holding position. Deploying the defenses here, though, is not so easy. Now, I have faith my pioneer can hold out. Probably ambush some Soviets while it's at it. And we'll resupply everything else while shifting this unit to the north. Nice ambush. Yep, my faith in my troops has not been misplaced. All right. KV-1B. Blast that thing out of the way. Effective attack 14. Very impressive. This Soviet force is best crushed in a pincer attack. Right. Here's a captured KV-85, very nice to have. There's an airfield there. Actually, if I can capture that airfield, I don't have to withdraw my bombers. Let me think. Oh, I already used its attack. Eh, that's okay. The only thing I'm worried about is the conscripts attacking. Better do this. There are almost assuredly more Soviet tanks over there. Capturing the airfield this turn is unrealistic. This thing is still stuck at 100 experience. Wish I could get it up to 200 at least. Well, this position is actually very dangerous. I shouldn't have sent this elephant out hit like that. That is a mistake, because there are Soviet anti-tank guns there. They'll move out to attack me and surround it and do a lot of damage. I do have a few fighters to spare. Let me think. This is very risky, but could be huge if it pays off. probably not going to pay off then. Sacrificial unit. I don't like to do that. Well, that unit did its job. This is exactly what I was afraid of. I shouldn't have sent that elephant out ahead like that. Stupid. Now it is trapped and rendered useless.